you.
Okay, boy. Let's go.
Fortune. Maybe earn your fortune. Maybe today is the beginning of the end. Help a blind man.
Have this.
There ain't much to
Make your final moments your best moments, sir. No glory and forget about shame.
Sure. Okay, mister. All the best now. Here you go.
Easy, you're all right.
Won't take a minute, boy. Whoa, now, easy, easy. Easy, it's okay. Easy, you're okay. Get going, boy.
You came.
Of course I came. Said I would.
There's a foreman. His name is Danbury. There's the files in the office above the refinery room. It's that window with the blind drawn up.
I see it.
If the files are as incriminating as we believe, Mr. Cornwall's men will destroy them if they know you're coming.
There's only one of me, son. I don't intend for them to know I'm coming. What will the files say?
There'll be a report from Leyland Oil Development Company.
And you got the money?
Yes.
Any ideas how I sneak into this place?
You could crawl under the fence or hide in a wagon. They keep rolling in.
I'll go take a look.
If there's a problem, call for me.
I thought the whole point was that this had nothing to do with you.
Ideally.
If you are quick, you could climb into the back of that wagon. Otherwise, you'll have to sneak past the guards.
Thank you. Hey, you, Al?
Hey, Tom?
Picking up?
Yep. Supposed to meet the early train to Saint Denis.
Okay. Better get a move on then.
Quieten yourself, friend. This won't take long. Danbury.
Yes?
I need some papers, my friend. Nothing important. A file. I'm from head office.
You're not from head office?
Does that seem important right now?
No. No.
I need a file by the Leland Oil Development Company. The one about the oil near Wapiti?
I...
Danbury. Think, man. Mind is a terrible thing to lose. Especially over such a nice floor as this.
It's here! It's here!
Good, Danbury. Real good. They'll give you a promotion for this. Nope. Danbury.
Danbury? Danbury, you okay?
Tell the guard you're fine.
Yes. All's fine.
Now stay quiet. Our head office will send me back to get you.
Fellas.
Yeah, we won't tell you again.
Come on.
and follow me.
In time.
I was happy to watch some of that oil burn. So you met Mr. Danbury?
Yes, don't worry. He was very obliging.
I thought you wasn't getting involved.
Thought you were gonna enter and leave silently.
Thank you. You saved my life.
Thank you. I hope. Well, I don't know what I hope. But who knows? Maybe these will be of some use. Here's your money.
Thank you.
Yeah, here.
Yeah.
Wait.
Hey there, friend. Come! Stop on by for a moment. The name's William.
Arthur.
You familiar with the study of plants, my friend?
Familiar ain't quite the word I'd use.
Well, let me tell you. This great earth beneath our feet can provide everything man ever needs. But we've only reached a tiny bit of its potential. You see, there are thousands, maybe millions of plants all across this vast country we share. The mountains, the plains, the swamps. I mean to explore them all, to know all of nature's bounty and all of her wonder, if I can.
Sure.
But I'm only one man. Would you consider helping me with gathering herbs for my studies?
Why?
Knowledge, kindness, beauty.
Well, I'm ignorant, ugly, and nasty.
Well, let's see if maybe we can do something about that.
I'll see.
I'm looking for a plant called yarrow. You can distinguish it by its red flowers. It shouldn't be too hard to find. They thrive out in the open under direct sunlight.
mister. Peaceful out here, ain't it?
All right.
Well, don't let me disturb you.
Careful, big man. Just get out of my way. You ain't scaring nobody.
Just what the hell are you doing here? Folks like you make me hate people. You better leave or I'll move you myself.
Oh, don't mind me.
You got a death wish, I'm
calm
about to...
Calm down.
You asked for it? That man is off his nut. Your skull is about to see some sunshine.
You know what?
Yep.
Come on, boy.
Yeah. Stop there a minute, will you?
Oh, this God is all it. You're doing, huh? I'm gonna send your friends in a goddamn...
Easy.
Yep. Yep, yep. Yeah. Hey, mister.
That's a fine horse.
Let's get...
How did you get on, friend? Place what you got on the table there. Let's see how this tastes. Oh, yeah. I feel better already. They were right. This stuff does have medicinal properties. You've been helpful, thank you. You're a horseman, I know. You'll want to have this on hand. This can cure almost all maladies to your animal, natural and otherwise. Don't ask how. Now, if you don't mind, I'll be getting back to my studies. I look forward to our next meeting, traveler.